What's up, YouTube? It's your boy.
Hi.
And I'm back, and I'm about to show y'all this cool-ass tattoo thing on your arm that you could do. So right here, you see me editing my arm. The tattoos. So, yeah. So what you want to do, you want to go to the tattoo store. And you want to go to the color, you want to go down to the snakes, all the way down here, up a little bit more. Yeah, right here, I think. Yeah, there, right here. Where they at? Alright, once I find it. Alright, so you wanna, what you don't wanna do is you just wanna buy some, these green snakes. They're only 250 DC, so if you cannot afford these, then you're a broke lean. But if you can't afford them, then you're just broke as shit. And if you're broke, go buy some DC or go to park or some shit. So, you want to rotate the first snake that you have. You want to rotate it to 164, and then you want to max it out and put it on your shoulder. Now that's where this starts, but the reason you have to rotate it is because look, the mouth is up there, and that just gonna, it's not gonna show off the tattoos enough. So you gotta rotate it enough for where it fills your whole shoulder. Like what I did right there, like as you guys see. So, yeah, so you just want to keep on repeating the process.
In there? Yeah.
Yes. But this time, don't rotate the snakes. Only rotate it for the first one. Because you see, there's all red stuff, and that's the tongues of the snakes, but it looks cool with it like that. But you have to rotate the first two that you do. First two right here. Just do like that. So then, yeah, just keep on repeating the process, but don't rotate the snakes. So I'm gonna cue the music, I'm gonna play the music. And yeah, let's get it, one. Let's go. Alright y'all, so that's how you do the snake tattoo. The snake tattoo to do it. So it kinda makes you look like a green person, like it makes you look really green. So,